We're with Dinar, our male tiger. He has unfortunately gotten a small piece of bone lodged up in his canine tooth, so he doesn't seem to be able to get it off himself. So we've had to call our vet in, who's going to dart him now, and then we'll physically remove the bone and get rid of his discomfort. He's fine, you know, he's in there, he's drooling away because it's right in his mouth, but yeah, it's a bit uncomfortable, so try and get it out for him. If he's, you know, grumbling and stressed out by all of us being there, it takes a bit longer. So we usually just back away and give him a few minutes to let it settle.
Of all the cats, they're a little bit more challenging because they can wake up actually quite quickly. Alternatively, they can take a long time to wake up. So they go on both. They can go both ways, which and keep it interesting. Teeth looking fine.
With the emergency dental work successful, the reunion plans are back on track.
He is the dad of our 6-month-old cub, Dharma, and tomorrow we're going to introduce them together with the mum and try and make a family unit. As long as he recovers fine, there'll be no problem with that. He'll bounce back and hopefully be delighted to meet his child.